In the late 70s through the mid-80s, cocaine-related products were advertised in men's magazines, including designer mirrors, gold-plated razors, and purity testers. Let's take a look at 37 examples of these products and their advertisements.